Hallux's Hearing Help Desk. Aha! I've got a call. Hallux's Hearing Help Desk.
Hi, Professor Hallux. What places are the most difficult for kids who have hearing loss?
Well, people with hearing loss can manage very well in all sorts of places. However, there are places that are a little more challenging than others. Funnily enough, our homes can be one of them. Thinking about the noises in your home, washing machines, TVs, computer games, and chatter, it can be difficult for a person with hearing loss to follow a conversation with all that noise. Car journeys can also be difficult, but it's not just the noise of the traffic that causes problems. It could be the music on the radio or the hum of the engine. Smaller children with hearing problems can find car trips quite frustrating. Sporting events are also very noisy places. You might be able to hear the roar of the crowd from far away, but not your friend talking next to you. Fortunately, hearing aids and a special device called a Roger system can really help make hearing easier in noisy environments. If you have a friend with hearing loss, you can make life easier for them in any situation by getting their attention before speaking and making sure they can see your face clearly when you are talking. You could even have a go at learning some sign language if they use it. Hallux's Hearing Help Desk, with support from Phonak. Find out more at funkidslive.com/Hallux.